Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, or for those of you that are watching my channel for the first time, welcome. My name is Jen. I'm fairly new to the whole YouTube unboxing videos, so I want to thank you ahead of time for bearing with me and hanging out today. I hope you all are having a really good week. So about my videos, just real quick, because I wasn't planning on actually doing this unboxing video. The last couple of days have been frustrating, I'll say. There was an attempt of someone trying to hack my accounts across the board. So I had to do some damage control and change passwords and, you know, filter out a bunch of things. Also, I deleted my videos from my channel. I deleted all of them but one, my Starbucks video. But all the unboxing videos, I deleted them all because I wasn't sure where the source of this was coming from. Now I know where it came from. Everything is taken care of, thank goodness. Well, knock on wood. But as of right now, we have it under control. So today I will be doing the unboxing. I did open the package up. I did open this, but I didn't actually like take the stuff out. So this is the FabFitFun Winter Box 2019. For those of you who don't know what FabFitFun is, it is a seasonal lifestyle subscription box. You can pay upfront for the year at $179.99. You save $20 doing it that way. Or you could do seasonal, which is $49.99 a season. You get the box four times a year. There are add-on sales during your customization for boxes. And I'll just real quick tell you about the customizations for seasonals. So there's five categories. Seasonals get to customize three out of the five. And annuals, select subscribers can customize all five. This is the annual subscription. So I got to customize all five. I do have another subscription, which is seasonal, and I did that on purpose because I'm trying to compare the two. I want to, because there's so much back and forth with there's just a lot of back and forth going on between the annuals and the seasonals. So I myself wanted to figure out, like, what's the difference, how good are the benefits, so that's what I'm doing, and I will post up a review on that as well. So let's dig in. Okay, this is what the box looks like. Now, again, I did open this. It comes with this season's box comes with a little sample of, I'm sure some of you guys have heard of this, the purple mattress, which they're giving me a discount code for $100 off any purple mattress. So if anyone wants to take advantage of it, that's the discount code. Again, it's $100 off. It expires on September 30th, 2020. And they give you a little sample of it. And it's so squishy. I actually really, really like it. And also, this little sample would make a really good, like, soap dish. Put your soap right on top. Let it drain out, dry off. Or a facial sponge. You can do the same thing. But there's no limits to what this little sample can do. Next, we have the Take a Moment for Yourself. Get started with $15 off your first box. That's a $200 value, or $200 plus value for $34.99. So if anyone's interested in signing up, if you haven't already, or might be debating back and forth whether you want to or not, here's $15 off. Take advantage while you can. Next, we have the America's Number One Meal Kit HelloFresh. You get 9 free meals plus free shipping. So if anyone's interested in that, here's the coupon code. Okay, and it's to claim within 30 days. All right, so FabFitFun always comes with a magazine in their subscription boxes, and we have Maria Shriver. She's on the cover. This magazine is full of little editorials. It acts as a product catalog. So you get a brief description of the products that you could choose from and that are in your box, the retail price for each item, and a little picture of it. Now, there are 5 categories, so I'll go through them as we go through the box. I want to see if this one has the last magazine for the fall box. Had a cute little crossword puzzle. I really liked it. Okay, I guess not. Alright, but anyway, let's get in. I opened it, but I didn't take anything out. I looked at it. I was so tired and, like, completely drained from all this nonsense from this wannabe hacker. And I was running on little sleep, mind you, because I'm doing overnights. So I did look at it, but I didn't take anything out. I was just too tired. So the first thing that's up that we have is the Unhide. This was in category 1. And in category 1, you could have chose from the Kate Somerville Facial Moisturizer Cream, the Rebecca Minkoff Hat and Hand Warmer, the Unhide Fox Fur Blanket, R&Co Shampoo and Conditioner, Jonathan Adler Candle. So those were out of the 5. I picked the blanket. I'm not going to open it just yet, but I was in the market for getting a new blanket and just happened to work out. This box actually just happened to work out in general in my favor because of the second category too. So this is what it looks like. It is pretty soft, just not even taking out the package. It's very squishy. But this is what it looks like. Fluffy, furry, friendly, fresh box. Oh, right. So that was a retail value of the little marshmallow, $65. Yeah, you know. I don't know if I would pay $65 for the blanket, but I got it in the box. Again, the box was, well, this is the annual subscription, so it comes out to like $45 a season, per box rather. So, I mean, next was category 2, which you could have picked from the Erno Lazo face clay mask, the Lash MD, the slippers, or the shower speaker, which I actually like that shower speaker. All right, I picked the PJ Salvage slippers. I needed slippers, so this was perfect. That's exactly what I was talking about with this box. It came at the right time. I was in the market for this as well, so I got them large. I haven't tried them on yet, obviously. Apparently some of the people in their unboxings were saying they kind of run small. I'm an 8.5. It depends on the shoe, but we'll see. Hopefully. I think they will fit. There's like that cardboard in here, so not bad. And that was a retail value of $45. Okay, next is category 3, which was, okay, the Soft Focus Glow Drops, the facial mask, the eyelashes, or the bracelet. And I chose the bracelet from Adore. That is, I think, a child company of Swarovski Crystal. So, and I love that store, by the way. I'm like a kid in a candy store. I spend like hundreds of dollars. Their pens, I collect pens too. They have the greatest pens. I've actually have a few. Speak of, here's one of their pens. Love these pens. But anyway, as I drop that on the floor. This is their bracelet in rose gold. I'm not gonna take it out, but if you can see, it has... I don't know if you can see that. All right, let me take it out. Hold on. Oh, and on top of having no sleep and this hacker business, I broke my nails. I mean, they were so long for a while, and I was really excited. I got my nails back to like a healthy state, and then sure enough, I was cleaning, and I smashed my hand into the wall by accident. It was just like a real quick tap, but it broke these two nails. I was like, ugh. So much for that, but all right, here it is. Nice, has a little A. That's their signature thing that Swarovski Crystal does, and since this is their child company, they have the same type of thing that the letter A for Adore. So, very cool. All right. Next, we have category, that was three, so category four, which... Sorry, guys. I am all over the place. Okay. Proof in the Pudding Shadow Palette. I don't know if that's eyeshadow. I don't know anything about makeup. I stopped wearing makeup back in junior high. The other thing was the calendar. The daily planner, rather. Now, I already have one that... And I'm really picky with how... the layouts are of my calendars, so I stick with one, this one company. I've been going to them for years, so I didn't really need that. I don't wear makeup. And let me see, there was one more. Oh yeah, the hand balm. I'm good. I don't know if you guys with the full box remember the Human Plus Kind body souffle. That is my jam. I love that lotion. In fact, I'm actually almost out and will be getting more soon. But I picked the Vray crossbody bag. And actually, I don't think you can customize the color. I think it just came in one color. So in this grayish color, it feels kind of soft, but oh, you can see the material there. It's pretty soft material. I had a theme, running theme going on in each category. So I had gotten the blanket with the slippers, bedtime, the bracelet with the bag, going out time, and category five, which we have, oh, I'm sorry guys, I didn't tell you what the retail price of that was. So the Vray crossbody bag, $17.99, the Adore bracelet was $39.99. So category five, which was the Ahava bath salts, or a salt bag rather. The Frank Body coffee scrub. Or color switch. Again, I don't wear makeup, so I wasn't going to get any use out of that. The bath salts. I actually have bath salts. I have enough. I'm good on that. And I decided, you know what? Let me get the coffee scrub. I heard coffee is, or caffeine rather, is really good for your skin or for the bounce of it. I don't know. But I'm all about coffee. I love espresso. So right up my alley. And that was my next running theme because category six, which was that came up as a customization, but you weren't allowed to actually, not that you weren't allowed, you weren't able to like actually customize category six. They were picking it for you. So it was between the Thirsty Hands mask. I'm sorry. I am so lost for words today. Or the Cuccio Yoga Calm and Clean body wash. Now, I wanted the Thirsty Hands mask, hand mask, but I'm like, if you know George Costanza from Seinfeld, I'm always the opposite. I want this, but I know I'll get that. And anything decision I make, the opposite happens.
And it's such a running joke between me and my friends and even my family. It's, yeah, that's me. So, I did end up getting the Cuccio. Oh, I'm sorry, guys. Did I show you this? Guess what? You'll be, oh, naked in 1 minute. The coffee scrub. Yeah, that's that. I'm like already jumping the gun. And did I even tell you how much it was? Probably not. $16.95. All right, there we go. So I did get the, oops, body wash and Epsom salt hand. Oh, it's hand and body wash. All right, lavender oil. I just knew I was gonna get that, even though I wanted the hand mask. And that was $39.95. Yeah, right. Okay. I would not pay $40 for this. I really wouldn't. And I'm not even a big fan of lavender. I'm just gonna try it out. If not, I'll give it to my friend. She likes lavender. She has lavender diffusers, so give it to her. Anyway, then the other two items, which was the Prep Rally Prime and Prep Detangler from Drybar. Everyone got in their box. And here it is. That was a retail value of $23. So Prep Rally, Prime and Prep Detangler. I needed a new one anyway. I accidentally dropped my really good hair conditioner, the spray-in leave-in conditioner rather, all over the floor. So I didn't have any more. Came in handy. This box really just came at the right time. And lastly, it's the makeup eraser. I don't wear makeup, but people are like, it's just a towel. I haven't even opened it up yet. It's okay. Oh. Okay, so I had already decided, since I knew this was coming in the box, I was just gonna use this as a facial dry towel. Dry up my face after I wash it. That's it. But here are the instructions, how to use. You wash, then you wet, then you erase, and then you exfoliate. So this will be my new facial towel. Boom. All right. Also, during the time the seasonal boxes come out, there are add-on sales, and I did participate on the add-on sales to get a few little things here and there. I don't know what this is. Oh, did I tell you guys how much that makeup eraser was? I'm sorry. I'm all over the place. Yikes. Okay, so the makeup eraser was valued at $20. So there you guys go. So on the add-on sale, I'm gonna be real quick. I did use some of the stuff that I did take advantage of. So as you can see, I did use a little bit of the laundry detergent, the Laundress Signature detergent in Classic Everyday Laundering. Now everyone's saying how good it smells. Yeah, it smells like soap. So, you know, I'm not gonna sit here and be like, oh my God, it smells so good. It just smells like, it reminds me of the smell of Dial hand wash, like original. You guys know that orangey color Dial, the original hand wash? That's what it smells like. It immediately reminded me of that. So that's that for you. Did use some. The clothes haven't come out of the dryer yet, but I did wash them. Also, we have the, I'm gonna have to put this down here because my phone doesn't want to focus. The, here we go, CeraHap lip, the lip scrub in pink peppermint. Okay, guys, it just doesn't want to focus, so here's that for you.
I did use it already and it works great. I had a really expensive one that I got from Sephora. That was, I believe, $25. It was by Fresh and I had it for so long and I was still using it and I knew it expired because it was like leaving this weird film over my lips after I would wipe off. But I did use a little of it and it works really good. This is how a fresh lip scrub should be. Not slimy or filmy, sandy. So that's that. I also did get the Green Goo pain relief. I also used this yesterday. I didn't really notice a difference at all when I initially put it on. I think I was, it was right before I went to work. And as I was driving, I said to myself, it still feels a little bit the same. I don't really feel a difference, but I did use some. This is what it looks like. It doesn't have really a bad smell. It's a little minty smelling, but after my first part of my shift, I was like, oh, I really don't even notice it too much, the pain. So I guess it did work, that I will say. Next, I did get the Rebecca Minkoff nylon bag. Oh, and that's what this looks like. I really like the buckle detail. I really, really like that. That is pretty cool. Okay. I'm throwing everything around because I am trying not to make this video too long. Next, I did get also the XO Sienna board. It's a magnetic chalkboard. This I was planning on using for my unboxing videos, and I would have used it today, but I was just too tired to do anything. Next, I did get one mystery bundle because, I'm sorry guys, I didn't tell you the prices. I am slacking. Slacking and dropping things. Okay, so obviously the winter box is already paid for. So the mystery bundle was $29.99. Oh, this is Tea Tree Triple Treat, say that three times fast, and by Giovanni. I did use it today, and my hair, it didn't come out too bad. I felt like my hair was, you do feel a little tingling after, not during. Like, I really scrubbed it in like it said to do, and it did say it would tingle, and it did after. Like, as I was getting out of the shower, I wrapped my hair up in my towel, and I felt like a little tingle, but it wasn't anything bad. It wasn't like it was irritated or anything. So this you did receive in your cart, but you had to add it on during the add-on sale if you spent $25 or more. Now, I know a lot of people are saying this wasn't available by the time they got to the add-on sale. I guess I just lucked out. I know when I went to my cart, it said on the bottom of my cart, it's like free sponsored items. And they had this available and the mobile 4G free for a couple of months package. And I chose this because I could always use a good shampoo. And it smells minty as well, so I think that's where all that tingling is coming from. So that was for free. The Laundress Signature Detergent was $11. The Green Goo Pain Relief was $5. The Rebecca Minkoff Nylon Bag was $44. Sarah Hat Lip Scrub in Pink Peppermint, which, by the way, it smells very vanilla, was $11, and the magnetic chalkboard was $17. So let's go to, I didn't open my mystery. I mean, I can see through the bag, but this is what I got in my bag. Hold on. All right. So this came in my mystery bag. I don't know. I'm guessing that's a pencil case, or that's a case for your makeup. So, Jules K. Ari pencil case. Blush snake. I really like this. This is really pretty. I mean, I was going to use it for my hair ties and bobby pins and all that, because for whatever reason, I can buy a whole new container of bobby pins and they'll be gone, like, the next day. Alright, we have the Sun Project Shimmer Sun Essence. Oh, more makeup stuff. Be Beautiful Pure Makeup Base. Oh, yeah. Alright. I don't use this. And I can't read that. Okay, well. Okay, sunscreen. Sorry, guys. Sunscreen Broad Spectrum. So, I guess it's sunscreen? I don't know. I'm going to give that away. We have here African Botanicals Hand Cream. Okay. Let's see. I don't know. I feel like nothing is going to compare to the Humankind Body Soufflé, and that thing is gold. Oh, this feels like something's gonna rip, like a ketchup packet. Okay, let's see what it smells like. And it has a safety seal on it, but... Ugh. Okay, guys, I'm sorry. You can smell it from even through the safety seal. This is like herbally. Marula Botanicals Hand Cream. Oh my gosh, this is like not wanting to... Oh, now it wants to focus. African Botanics. Yeah. Not my jam. Okay, and lastly... Be nice if I took it out of the bubble wrap. Oh my gosh, this is like 30 minutes. And lastly, we have the NCLA Treatment So Rich Vitamin E Infused Cuticle Oil. Okay, Los Angeles. I have one right now that I'm currently using, so I guess I will save this or I'll give it to someone that could use it. But okay, guys, so that was all. This is what I received in my mystery bundle. I know that was like a big thing, was these mystery bundles that we were having. I don't know if everyone was so happy about their mega mystery bundle that they paid $86 for. I only paid $30. I did get 4 items in my mystery bag. Definitely going to use this. Everything else, maybe I'll use this, but that's about it. I'll give this to someone else. Alright guys, thanks again for hanging with me, bearing with me. I appreciate it. Till next time, you guys have a wonderful night and enjoy the weekend. Bye!